To make a long story short, I grew up and learned from a very young age that I was stupid because I was taught that I was stupid and I was told that I was stupid. So therefore, I was stupid. So when it comes to teaching, I take in consideration how to teach to people, how to talk to people, how to treat people, because that's what's most important, and then comes the subject matter. The subject matter must then be delivered in such a fashion that we can actually learn it together.